Ollie's doing his jogging this morning, but I got up early enough to get Shadow Matter on the racetrack here. Looking like he's in good shape for Friday's race. Breezed Saturday, so today's his jog day, and then he'll start galloping again, getting ready for Friday's race at Keeneland.